board the Axis for our Walgreens COVID test. And this is a real nice operation here.
I'm going to give a tour.
And this is the top deck of the Axis. This is the vessel that contains all the toys, the sub, jet skis, the seaplane you see going around here. Services the Viking Sportfish and the yacht. There's the tender, the Axis tender. Beautiful setup. The pilot house.
Yeah, there's always something to be
the fuel line for fuel.
You can see on the picture here,
Charles,
the deepest
Plotter
point is the bow.
Was in the world.
This X bow. That's why the logo. And the boat doesn't go over the waves, it goes through them. So the waves break on the windshield. We do 18 knots pretty much in any condition. It used to be 12 and a half, now we're 10. We cut a bit of that barb off.
And this is the captain's chair here. No steering wheel, just joystick.
Caterpillar engines, three generators.
This is the tech workshop. Converted water tank.
Yeah. So this is our workshop, all custom cabinetry.
That's a mechanic's dream.
This was a water tank.
Brad kept walking. He must have pulled around. He must have thought the tour was over.
He got lost somewhere. This is the Scuba Tech Center and the compressor and ice makers for the submarine. Air compressors for submarine tanks, ice maker. Thousand pounds a day.
Come on this way.
Here we are back in the transom and back around to the deck where we started. The stand up looks like little sailboats. Over here we got the crew of flats boats for the Axis, or Hell's Bay, Free Hell's Bay, and I think it's rumored that Flip Pallet here drove this one across from Florida, Mercury Pro XS, Hell's Bay Marquesas, I think he drove that one across. We visited some fascinating places. Click one of the video links on the screen now to see us exploring and fishing some really unique locations.